How's it going, guys? Nakarama here, and welcome to a game called Atom. Or Atom? Anyway, this is a platformer that I found on itch.io while I was scouring through, itch.io once again. And it looked very interesting because apparently this is, you're playing basically at this, as this little figure, like this guy here. You're playing as him. And that on an Earth that seems to be, like, completely, like, abandoned and desolated. Or devastated, depending on... I'm actually not quite sure. It said something on the main page. And this is, like, 50 years after. Or something like that. I'm not quite sure. I've looked at a few games, actually, today, so... But this actually... stuck out to me, so we're going to try this one actually out. Humans have left the Earth following a nuclear disaster. 50 years later, they received strange signals from Earth, possibly human. They have sent you, a nuclear-fueled exploration droid, to search for the source of the signal and find out if human life in Earth is possible once again. There you have it. That's actually exactly the text that was on the main page. But yeah. I'm supposed to play with a controller? Hold on. Will this even work? Ow, that was loud. The landing fields. Oh, I'm directing where I'm punching to, huh? Alright. Interesting. Press triangle to heal. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, this is actually very well to be played with a controller. I like this, actually. Wow! Yeah, you definitely pack a punch. Ooh, there's wall jumping. Oh no, I see. Whoop. No. But yeah, I'm not really playing often games with a controller, but if I do, I tend to actually also like thumb. Ow, okay. Heal. That's such a cool sound. Yeah, come here, you bitch. I almost wanted to say a swear word. Oh, okay. I'm fine. Ooh, don't do that. Oh, so it can take two different paths? That's pretty cool. Oh. Okay, so there's the white spider. Well, the spiders with the white eyes, which are down in one shot. And then there is the spiders with the red eyes, which take multiple attacks. Jesus! Oh no! Step back up! Haha! You cannot best me! I am a combat drone that is going to annihilate you! But yeah, so far I'm actually very surprised. The controls are really good. It really plays smoothly, and the controls are really, really responsive. I really have to say this. This is actually better than some other games that I've played before. And that's saying a lot. Oh wait, I can't make that jump. Can I? Because I can't... Oh! Whoa! Nice impact! Makes you actually feel like that your character weighs something. I like that. Boom! Oh, now we're here! Whoosh! You cannot survive against my superiority. I should not wall jump. I'm not good at it. Whoop. But seriously, really nice visuals on this game. Oh, okay, okay, I get it. There's only so much, so much time that he can actually hold on. Ow. No! Oh. Okay, I'm getting it now. You come here? I'm going to destroy you. Oh, okay, I get it now. Yeah, and this is what I actually was missing for me in Auroscope. Use of actually wall jumping and other mechanics at once. Because here, you can literally not do everything by just, well, normally jumping, like, wall jumping. Whoa, 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 whoa. I have a feeling that I'm probably... not what I wanted. I did not mean to break that. Okay, Whoa. Hold on. I can't get through there. Seriously, and the sound effects, they are also so good. Nope. How am I supposed to do this? Whoa, no, 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 no. I am not entirely sure. Oh! That was a hole. Okay. Oh, wait. Maybe there's a way over here? Oh, what the hell? Whoa. This gave me a freaking heart attack. My bad. Oh no! I can't lose now! There we go. Jesus, this is loud. What am I supposed to do here? Okay, now it shoots faster. Oh no! Not what I wanted to happen. Whoa! Ah, crap.
Ting, 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 ting.
I actually don't know how loud this game is right now, because holy shit! Like, it's destroying my ears right now. Well, there goes another one. Oh. It doesn't shoot straight. Oh, okay, never mind. Yes! Shooting arm. Okay, use the arrow keys to give your shots direction. Oh, hell yeah. Oops. Which button is that? I'm pretty much pressing all the buttons on my controller right now. Hold on. Maybe with the keyboard real quick? Nope. Wait, hold on. What? Okay, keyboard. So let's actually see. So shooting is D. Alright, let's do this. Nope. Use the arrow keys to give your shots directions. Each shot consumes one atom. I cannot shoot. Game dev, I might found a bug. Yeah, I might have found a bug. I can't do anything. Well, damn, the music is good though. I'm actually going to cut this episode here. I'm going to test this out by myself a little bit more. If you want to play this game for yourself, I'm going to put a link down in the description below. But devs, if you are watching this video, you might want to actually look into that. Because I pressed all the buttons on my controller and all the buttons on my keyboard. I cannot shoot. So, might as well really look into that. So, for now though, thank you all so much for watching. If you liked it, then leave back a like and a comment. Tell me what you thought about it. And if you want to see more, then feel free to subscribe to the channel. Click the bell icon to always be up to date. Also, don't forget, share the videos around. It helps out this channel to grow. And as per usual, I hope I see you guys in the next video. Till then, see ya. Kind of weird of an ending, but I'm going to check this out.